It was a good fight, though. I get that. It was a good fight. Yo.
I don't know what the fuck to tell you.
Yo, check it.
I'm not going to tell you how sadistic, twisted, disgusting this man's mind is with animations. Look at this man's title. MeatCanyon. You already see it. And he has the nerve to say thank you for watching. I better be thankful not for watching this, but I'm going to do anyway.
Okay, here we go, yo. It's your boy. Yo, we about to react to some MeatCanyon and see what my man's talking about. I said I'm gonna start watching because he only got my channel shut down. So if some stuff is censored, let it be censored because it's not. I'm not going through that again. So we're gonna go ahead and jump right into the video. I ain't gonna do much talking. Let's go ahead and get into that. Trapped in a Family Guy cutaway. Oof. Don't sound too pleasant. It don't. What are we looking at? But this man got balls for a chin.
Liked Family Guy.
I keep forgetting that every time I watch Family Guy.
Better not be too loud. Would hate to admit that, wouldn't you? That would be stranger than the time you thought bird is the word was hilarious.
Ooh. Boy, I lost a whole generation in there.
Oh, well, everybody heard about the bird.
Bro, get that, yo, get his chin out my face, bro.
Possibly not like Family Guy now. You can't just write this all off as bad, can you?
Bro.
You entitled
bro, little yo,
worm.
Get them green cheese smelling things out my face.
Remember when you liked Family Guy?
I mean, I kind of still do like Family Guy, but...
Listen, just look past the decline.
Oh, what's on the middle one right there?
I can be better. I can surprise you again.
No.
You'd be more surprised than the time you saw me fight that chicken for the 17th time.
Oh, that was a good fight, though. I get that. That was a good fight. Yo. Oh.
Remember when you liked Family Guy? Maybe I should have left a long time ago. I can't control what they do with me.
Why is there so many
They're
of y'all?
They're gonna milk me forever. Which is crazier than the time we joked about not liking Meg.
Them breasts of you guys look like you got milk in them.
You will never be satisfied. Everything will disappoint you.
Nope. Nope. I'ma holler at you, bro.
Peace.
All the things that bring you joy now will be able to stand up on that pedestal. They will be standing right next to me before you know it. This was all for you.
Okay, it's time Uncanny, bro.
Was all for you.
Remember the time you liked.
Oh, why he talking, bro? Go away. Oh, I'm my fault. Ew, what was that one on the left? Oh, ew. Oh, mama. Bro, why is there so many of y'all? Really? The ugliest of them all is down here, bro. You know this for a fact. Oh, never mind. It's
just
more.
Remember how good we had it? We've been down here so long. Surely you remember. The good times?
No, I don't. And I don't care to be.
You love Family Guy. Surely you do too.
Woo! Yo. Ew. Yo, get out of my face, bro. Okay, that's enough. That is disturbing and disgusting. That is disturbing and disgusting all at the same time. Yeah, I'm getting off this jump, bro. All right, yo, that was a quick video, nothing special, but MeatCanyon is special. Shout out to MeatCanyon. Yo, they do a good job with this stuff. I still don't like the stuff. You still owe me a whole week worth of content. She got my shut down because it's bygones. Yeah, but hope y'all enjoy. Show your boy some love. Your boy better be out.
I'm about to kick everybody from the fucking MC and do this shit myself.
I'm here with you.
I'm here with you. Fuck, you ain't sent a goddamn invite. Fucking gosh, you leaving. Bro, I'm fucking dying. I'm about to kick everybody the fuck off. Fucking sick of this shit, yo. God damn. Leave niggas alone. Damn. Fuck.
What?
We're powering up. That was my answer.
I'm done.
I wasn't even chasing you.
Bye. Have a beautiful time.